Little call out. Well, they're kitting up, so got the crow up there again bothering them. Just broke them up. Like I said the other day, I'd rather have the crow around. It keeps that bird of pain in the ass away. But they got together, they kitted up, so they got the hang of it now. Got the hang of it, that's good. Thank you.
Where'd they go? Oh, they went behind me somewhere. Oh, here they go.
A few that came down. A couple of late hatches out. Oh, she said the hell with that. Oh, there's a crow right there, fucking with him. Fucking crow. Crows a pain in the ass, man. Got my birds right there. They're not afraid. That's a good thing. That's a crow chasing one of my yellows. Looks like they separated. Some of them separated, so let's see what they got. That's that Dunn Model Dane right there in the end. I got two true Dane babies that I bred, and they're nest mates. It's a Dunn Model and a Black Model, and they are flying up there with my tipplers. Dunn Model and a Black Model Dane. Thank you. like a hawk. Hawk, got him. Going now, see what happens. Hawk went right into that tree. Bad tree for me right there. He didn't get anything, but he scared them. He scared them, all right. Yeah.
Is that allowed out?
Yeah.
He's allowed?
He's allowed out. They got scared just now, man. A hawk just came. Gave me a little scare. But the crows came out of nowhere, and the crows... There goes all my crows right there. There you go. There's the crows. Keep the hawks away. And there goes my birds up there.
Are these your birds?
There's my crows, yep. I take them all. And my baby's right here coming.
He wants the furs.
You want the baby, baby? You want the baby?
Es tan lindo ese espejito mío.
Some of the birds right here. One, two, three, four, five, six. And there should be seven of them up there. Oh, here they go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. They're all there. All right. Oh, there goes the crow again. Freaking crow. Chasing my yellow. Freaking crow, that's a crow right there. Here comes this one, was scared. I was scared before. Come on. There's the crow again coming. I got me a homing crow. There he goes, right there. There's another one. Here comes one right here. Come on. I think you guys did pretty good. Good girl. Good. One. Right. Come on. Come on. Come on. Here's the Dun Model Dane right there coming down, right in the middle there. And a black model in the end. Those are Danes. Just landed with the tipplers. About a half hour. Half hour. She might get a pick. She might get a pick of that black. Okay. There's the Dun Model Dane on the end. And that black model. That black model right here in the middle. And the Dun Model. Those are true Danes. The rest of them are all my tipplers. And they stay up there half hour. So. Nice little flight today for them. And I could say this is actual pretty good. They got hit with the hawk, scared them a little bit. And they're flying with the crows, so, I mean, it is what it is. I'm happy. Did good. Real good. All right, till the next one. I'm out.